Resident Evil 5.
Shad here. We secured the underground route to the coordinates.
I should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists. A new era of bioterrorism descended upon vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power throughout the region. People in the destabilized areas soon feared another incident like Raccoon City was inevitable. As panic spread, governments of the world turned to the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium, which formed the anti-terrorism unit, BSAA. Operatives of the BSAA were sent to infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorist hotspots, restoring safety and stability to various regions around the globe.
Welcome to Africa. My name is Sheva Alomar.
Chris Redfield.
Your reputation precedes you, Mr. Redfield. It's an honor.
Just Chris, thanks. So you'll be accompanying me to the destination?
Yes. Tensions are running high ever since the change in government.
I'll bet. Intel says it's a haven for terrorists now.
And I'm not going to be happy to see an American, BSAA or not. That's why I'm your partner. Help put them at ease.
Well, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's nothing. Let's go. Casualties continue to mount over the long years I've struggled. More and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. Maybe one day I'll find out.
Hey! Uyo ingenzi, alafanya nini hapa?
You don't have to get touchy. Let's go.
There is one thing I do know. I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju.
That's where Irving will be. Alpha Team has already infiltrated the area, and you will be going in as backup. Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher's shop. You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. Watch your backs.
Roger that.
Copy. Over and out.
Good. You're both here. Come. You too. This way. But maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.
Yeah. They really roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
I have your weapons for you here. Check them. Grab your weapons. The operation's already started.
Destination coordinates?
Town square's up ahead. Go through there. Alpha Team's waiting at the deal location.
Good.
What do you know about Ouroboros?
Mostly just rumors. Something about visions of a Doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right, and apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
You must find a man named Irving. He's our only lead. And be careful out there.
Remember, we're a team.
Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold it.
You grab
okay.
It.
Did you hear that? It came from that building.
Freeze!
What the hell just happened?
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
We should keep moving. They'll find us soon. We need to get out of here. We need to get to that house. We'll have a better chance of fighting them from there.
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
You grab Roger. It. Come on!
Roger.
You don't know what you're talking about! You can all go to hell!
Wait a minute. That's the...
Kipo! For what? For now to Zuia!
shield. We're trapped. We need backup, and we need it right now.
Roger that. Just sit tight. I'm on my way.
Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
Got it. Just help these guys here, quick.
Until Kurt gets here.
I need ammo! I'm coming! Are you okay?
Hey guys, thank you so much for checking this video out. Be sure to give us a like and a comment so we know what videos you guys are liking as projects like the Wine Cellar Project continue to run. As well, be sure to hit that subscribe button so you guys know when videos like this go live. As well, come hang out with us every Thursday around 6 p.m. As always, stay driven.